أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Friends, we are going to be studying the topics brackets and today we are going to start page number 47 Use less than, greater than or equal sign to make each statement true This is on page number 47, question number 4A part I'm going to solve for you Page 47. Four multiplied by 5 plus 12 divided by 4 empty box. Then 8 plus 6 plus 3 into 3. First of all, we have to solve both left side and right side. We check their answer either they are less than, greater than, or equal. 4 plus 4 into 5 is 20 plus 12 divided by 4. 20 plus 12 divided by 4 answer is 3. 20 plus 3 is 23. Answer of left side is 23. Let's move towards right side. 8 plus 6, 14 plus 3 into 3. 14 plus 9, 3 plus into 3 is 9. 14 plus 9 is 23. Now you can see that both answers are equal. So we have to make equal sign in the first block. First of all, we have to solve both sides separately. According to answer, we place sign less, greater or equal. Answers of A part, left and right side, both are equal, so there is an equal sign in the given block. B part is 24 minus 82 plus 4 box, then 4 into 5 minus 3 into 4. First of all, we have to solve brackets. 24 minus 8 2s are 16 plus 4 24 minus 16 plus 4 20 24 minus 20 is 4 Answer of left side is 4 Now move towards right side. 4 into 5 is 20 minus 3 into 4. 20 minus 3, 4 is 12. 20 minus 12 is 8. Left side answer is 4 and right side answer is 8. So we can say that left side is smaller than right hand side. C part is 4 into 6 minus 14 divided by 7 plus 8 box 6 into 18 divided by 3 minus 4. First of all, we have to solve the brackets on the left side. 4 into 6, 24 minus 14 divided by 2 plus 8. 24 minus 14 divided by 7. Answer is 2 plus 8. Now we have to separate the positive values. 24 plus 8 minus 2. 24 plus 8 is 32 minus 2. 32 minus 2 is 30. Left hand side answer is 30. Now we have to solve right hand side. 6 as it is into 18 divided by 3 is 6 minus 4. 6 into 6, 36. Minus 4. 36 minus 4 answer is 32. Both sides are unequal. Left side answer is smaller than right side answer. So we can say that left hand side is smaller than right hand side. Last part of this question is D, which is 8 plus 4 means minus 6 into 3 box 6 plus 9 divided by 28 minus 23. 8 plus 14 is 22 minus 6 into 3. 22 minus 18. 22 minus 18 answer is 4. 6 plus 9, 15 divided by 28 minus 23. 15 divided by 5. Answer is 3. Left hand side answer is 4, right hand side answer is 3. So we can say that left hand side is greater than right hand side. Page number 48. Mental methods, rounding and approximation. Question number one is addition and question number two is subtraction. You have to solve by yourself. I'm going to start question number three. First one is A part. Add together $398, $564. 8 plus 4, 12, 9, 1, 10, 10, 8, 16, 5, 3, 8, 8, 1, 9. B part is what is 387 and 455 added together? Seven, five, 12, 8 and 9, 9 and 5, 14, 4 and 4, 8. What is sum of 263 and 389? Nine, three, 12, 8, 6, 14, 1, 17. 3 and 3, 6. B part is total 923 and 188. 8, 3, 11. Again 8 and 3, 11. 9, 10, 11. E part is what is the total of 728 and 279? 8 and 9, 17. 7, 3, 10. 7 and 3, 10.
F part is, what is difference between 934 and 287? Fourteen minus 7 is 7. 12 minus 8, 4. 8 minus 2, 6. G part is, what is 375 subtract 218? Fifteen minus 8. Answer is 7. 6 minus 1, 5. 3 minus 2, 1. H part is, what is 631 take away 299? Eleven minus 9, 2. 12 minus 3, 9, 3, and 5 minus 2 is 3. I part is, subtract 453 from 872. Twelve minus 3, 9. 6 minus 5, 1. 5 minus 4. 8 minus 4 is 4. J part is, what is 345 less than 398? 8 minus 5, 3. 9 minus 4, 5. 3 minus 3 is 0. Also note on your diary, you have to solve question number 4 of page 47 on your book. But calculations you have to solve on your rough copy. On page 48, question 1, 2 and 3, all questions you have to solve on your copy. Now if you have any query, please raise your hands one by one to sort it out.